Hello everybody, and welcome back to the Synthax Gaming Channel. Today we'll be continuing our playthrough, Let's Play, of Hyrule Total War as a Zora Dominion. Last time I left you, I believe we hadn't done jack shit, except for, can't remember the word. We've acquired a couple more territories. We acquired Mothalus, Valjaban, and we're about to acquire Turongo, the Sunken City, and Sishe. So, a rapid expansion. Cheap expansion. It hasn't cost us many lives. Actually, it hasn't cost us any lives. And I plan to keep it that way for as long as possible. And right now, I'm hoping I can give you a little more to look at. So, by the end of this episode, we should probably kill ourselves some monkeys. That's our goal, anyway. Kill some monkeys here in Turongo. Then we'll move up north to the Sunken City. Kill ourselves some crabs. And then some Hylians. A Pasishi. All depends. Some of them might surrender, but somebody will die today. Okay, I promise you. And on territorial note, we're still allied with the fairies, but you never know how long that might last until they decide to say, oh no, fuck you guys. We're gonna do our own thing. But this bitch is chilling here at the bridge. And then I just noticed this fellow moved up from the south, from Horon. Captain Vasu here. And he's got a pipsqueak army. Not shit for us here, but keep an eye on him. Make sure he doesn't try anything stupid. And let's turn this city, Turongo City, settlement, boat, I don't fucking know. That's one turn till surrender. Here. Might as well upgrade you. So, mages. What? Nah, no. Town. Get you producing some more funds here. Little farms. Big octos. Very important. We are heavy cavalry, easily. Truck anybody who tries to fuck with us. Domain. That crystal core, bruh. Crystal core. We got our flood masters on the way. We use them to fuck up the entire world. And then next turn. Throat is not any better than it was the other day. Still sucks. But I do this for you guys. This is all for the fans. For the people. Do it for you. I made this for you. Pardon me. So did you hear about that Ebola? Scary shit. Scary shit. Ooh, it sallied forth. Deku monkeys. What do we got? We got mages. Let's fight this. It's time. It's time for action, brothers. Time for action. Let's go! The animals have come out of their cages. Time to put them down. Back where they belong. Back where they belong. I never felt so strong again. However the fuck that song goes. I don't know. Even a mountain can crumble to ice. Oh no, fuck, that's the... Not a Goron, that's the fucking... Whoa, pause. Look at them fucking soldiers. Fishes with spears, motherfucker. Fishes with spears. Sounds like an Indian name, actually. What's your name? Fishes with spears. My son fishes with spears. Oh, does he? Well, that's cool. What's his name? That is his name. Oh. Well, now I look stupid. What do these fucking monkeys look like? Oh my god. They look like the fucking monkeys. from fucking the Wizard of Oz without wings. What the fuck? Asses. They're asses. There's so many of them. They just live here. They're fucking monkeys, and they're living in people houses. Interesting. Well, assuming they're gonna come charging out. So, got a big Octo Riders here. Run them down. But, let's say, did you drop that yet? No, you did. These are Blade Masters. I don't plan on using these right now, because I'd like to save them for when one of our allies decides to fuck us over. But till then, I'll rush our infantry up here and try to seal them in. Try to get them stuck in here. So then when they retreat, they'll lose morale because they'll be running away. And then as they're retreating, we'll run them down with octopi. Yeah, I said octopi. Fuck, get out of the goddamn way. They're gonna shoot shit, and you don't need to be in front of them when they do so. Yeah, pause. Now you guys charge straight up. Heavy infantry? What, they have fucking sticks. That's all they have. No mercy. No fucking mercy. Kill them. Kill them all. I'm about to tell these fucking mages to hold their shit. Stop. Stop. Just stop doing stuff. Yeah, don't. Oh, they already shot one, but I hope we didn't kill any of ours. Now we're gonna get over here. Right there. You come down south. You move closer. Oh, no. You move closer. Just surround them so they lose morale. Get in there. There you go. Now, fucking bum rush them. They're all stuck in here. Lag! Gotta load it. They're on fire. Farm the monkeys. Farm. They're shaking. Steady. Shaking. Steady. Okay, we'll make up your fucking mind. Oh, they're shaking. Wavering. Oh, bitch. I know we'll make them break. Haha! Octopi! Octopuses. You look retarded. Trust me. Quite effective. Enemy general fallen. That was quick. Didn't even notice. Yeah. Good run, bitches. Run. You fucking posses. Can we run through here? Oh god, yes. Just run in. Rush. Run him over. Oh yes, look at the monkeys fly. Look at this. There's nothing. It's just going up. Go. Get it. Yes, we lost so many, I don't even care. That was too good. That was too good. Oh, he's dead. Bummer. I really thought they'd be fucking wavering by now. Apparently there's fucking cunts. Get over there. Charge. Smash him. Punch him in the face. Okay, they're running. Good, 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 good. Good, good, good. Whoop. Keep going. Break them all. Building captured. Sweet. Okay, we're not taking any more arrow damage. Come on, you fucking octi. Octopi. You guys charging. I wish I had like an anti-morale ability or something. The fuck, this bitch didn't even have that. Yay. We got octopi fighting here. All these motherfuckers. You guys move in, please. Aren't they all routing? Who's not routing? Well, fuck them up. Get in there. You especially. Get inside. Get the fuck inside. Fuck these monkeys up. That's right, cut them. Cut their fucking asses off. It's their weak spot. Ear, ear. That's a cool sound. I didn't think they'd actually make sounds like that. Oh yeah, I see that they're fighting, but what fucking point is it? At this point, you know? Now we just gotta fucking cut through them. One after the next. If my tactic didn't work, I'm trying to fucking hurdle them up in there and then catch them as they ran away. Did not work. Did not work. Wanna run these two units in. Try to get them through the monkeys. You got all the octos dead. They're just sitting there. Big ass animals. Deku monkeys. Deku monkeys from Deku tribe. Hope you don't mind killing your precious animals. Animals. Trick is to get more soldiers than they do. Into the center here. So we have control. I'm gonna leave this guy safe. Because he's got two bars, which he's killed a lot of people. Fucking warrior! Yes, you are. There we go. See, now we're in control. Building captured. And we got fishes in the center. Good deal. Not done yet. Everybody get in here. Speed that up a little bit. Kill the monkeys! Kill the monkeys. Except for you. Keep your ass over there. Captured 200 of the monkeys. It's like two whole units. They're dead. That's it! Ta-da! Celebrate! You're on your knees! On your knees, pray! Casualties inflicted. Big Octo Riders. Only 88. The prisoners caught a lot. Casualty sustained. Big Octos. Men won. Alright, he gained 5 experience. That's what matters. That's what matters. Nothing else. It's all about that experience. There, you happy now? You killed some innocent fucking monkeys. They weren't innocent. They're kind of assholes, actually. They were coming right for us. We had to kill them. We had no choice. As Uncle Jimbo would say. Look out, man. That deer is coming right for us! Kill it! Oh, I shouldn't yell. Oh, God. Bad idea. Bad idea. Alright. Fucking nice. Walk in. Turungo now belongs to the Zoro Dominion. Zoro? Fuck. We're not. Jesus Christ. Sorry. Sorry. Zora. Sorry. The Central Forest is not controlled by the Deku tribes anymore. It is controlled by the Huskish remnants. Interesting. I wonder if they're at war. I haven't seen any at war notices yet, notifications. Everybody likes everybody, except for these, of course. Because they're in civil war, out in the middle of nowhere, in their own little, I don't know what the fuck you call it, their own little empire, I guess. Universe, yeah. Dimension, that's the fucking word. Different dimension. Oop. Get back. They get kind of pissy when you step on their land, so that was an accident, but I think we'll be able to fucking walk over their territory. Trying to be nice, although I feel like the easiest people to take out would be the DQs and the Kokiri and their weak ass fucking units. They have a lot of them, they're weak as hell, really weak. And they're midgets. Childlike people. So we got our southern border taken care of. Good, good. Back there, Shekels. Dr. Turungo. Is it Turungo? I don't like that name. So instead. Yeah. Yeah! Bitches! Zorongo Rajmoon. Mothless. Alright, the queen left. And left the little bitch ass general behind. Humanoid manifest. Okie dokie, what do they got? Four turns left. Two turns. Ooh. He might not win that fight. More tree. Yeah. And now we might win that fight. It's all a numbers game here. My men will fight better because Ruto here will blow them before the battle. They will all be inspired to fight better. It's facts. Just facts. I think we're good. We built more troops. A couple of areas. Wait for those fucking flood masters. Well, it's gonna be beautiful. It's gonna be fucking beautiful. Fuck yeah. When do we get more? Next turn, yes! We get two units of those, we going around fucking up every wild animal we can find. Straight up. Not too bad, dude. The Floodmasters are just ape shit. There's no comparison. There's just not. I'm sorry, people. But Floodmasters are my raping machines. And in the Zora Dominion, there are no brakes on my rape train. If I see land and I want it, I'm going to take it. It will be mine. Twill. Twill. Twilight. Oh my god. Illuminati. They're real. You know they're real. You can... Ew. Eastern Lanayru. Found them. Lanayru province. The old crossbreeds between Zora and Helions. They get no respect. No respect. I'm certainly not going to respect them. We are the proud Zora. Very proud people. Don't take shit from anybody. Take shit from no one. You make soldiers here? Octos! Anywhere else make octos? It's actually be a big help. Yeah, you get one of those too. Zorongo's making roads. Mothless making something, I hope. Yeah, okay. Recruit? No, okay. Never, okay. Bam bam. Oh, fuck, it don't matter. I like these healers, they're fucking useless. They're just gonna take up space in my army. Because I don't use them enough or effectively. We're not about holding battle lines here. We're more about fucking them up from a distance. With raping machines. That's what I'm going to name my next. I wish you could name generals. I name his character the Excuse me. I name his character the Rape Train. Yes. The raid train's coming for you. The fairies are about to have a really bad day. Oh. Do, 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 do. Dark Nut Legion. They're massive armies. That was sarcastic, by the way. Their armies are like... You get lucky to get to 1,000. And that's only if they have extra troops. Mercenary. Oh my goodness. Would you look at that? That answers my question. Cleared it. Cleared all that jumble right the fuck up, didn't it? Interesting. Well then. Since you're being a bitch. Save our money here. And probably we'll make two Floodmasters. We'll save that. We have to take our capital back. I think they're about to fuck it up here. Oh, I wish you wouldn't. Maybe you won't. Hang on. Get over there. No, fuck you doing. Just stop. I'll make sure. to make it over here. You fucking hit something. I cannot travel any further, my lord. I will punch you in your fucking throat. Trade alliance. Wow! Fuck you. It's not gonna do anything. No, but I will take that. Let's try that. Deal. Take that so I know where you are so I can fuck you up when you're done. You rat bastards. You rat fucking bastards. They didn't even attack me yet, but it's just a matter of time. It's all it is. It's a matter of time. Oh, that's a fucking... That's a bitch. Oh well. Oh well. Well, it looks like we're not going to be attacking the neighbor right now. Not for a while, so... How do you feel about that? I hate to do it. But... They are pretty fucking rich. I know they're bankrupt. So that's gonna give me shit. Yeah, fuck. Two trade rights. Not if yes, dumb fuckers. Fuck you guys. Oh, you can't fucking move because Root of Island over here. Block it. Block my fucking path. We'll get around you, don't fucking worry. They're not at war with each other. Good, they can occupy each other. I don't have to worry about one of them coming up behind me and fucking me in the ass. It's not a pleasant, not a pleasant experience. Good, they're fighting each other. That means I can take troops from the front and move them where I need them to go, which apparently is to the capital to take it back after it gets fucked. Get general there. Control A, merge. Control A. I'm not gonna have anybody here. Some more octos. Okay, yeah, I'll leave the one octo right in here. Just so somebody can't come up and be like, oh my! The last fucking second. Now this is interesting. These guys can reach. They can get into the city. Should I put them there? That's the question. If I just maybe just by moving these troops up here, we can get some pressure on them and they fucking leave us alone. There, make you a little happier so you don't fucking turn on me too. They didn't really turn on me, they just kind of snuck up behind me like assholes. Alright, well, let's save this shit. Let's do a double save, man, just in case. Gotta be careful with these mods, kinda sketchy. You know what? Fuck it. My armies will be here next turn, so I'm not too worried about it. We got a unit of those. I get anything here? Get one of those. So we'll be we will be okay. We're not gonna die. We just might lose the town. Which I'm pretty sure I can deal with that. I can deal with that. We can just take it back. Need more infantry. That's what we're kinda lacking on. We had tons of it in the beginning, but now we haven't made any more since. So there's gonna be a town soon. Domain, yeah, take care of business. We'll soon be moved south, don't worry. We need all the help we can get, apparently. So, yeah. Turn. Yeah. Get back there. Let's go, Windsor. Oh, cool. I don't have to worry about them rebelling either. Mothla is still a little pissed off, but. Yeah, they did. Okay. I thought I just skipped them. Like, oh, they didn't attack. Oh, no, they did. They definitely did. No worries there. Don't you worry, child. Don't you worry now. Labrina. Regime. Fairies of Tarn. Hopefully the Horonians and them occupy each other. I really don't want to fight that shit all the way over there. Like a whole moth through the marshlands, but I'd rather not. I want to see some fucking Giru fight some Helions. Let's do it. Let's do this. It's got Sheikah. Oh! There's backstory to this one. It's a Sheikah general. It's a rogue Sheikah. Up on Eru's reach. She escaped the clutches of the nasty racist Helions. And came up to lead a rebellion of Helions. Helion soldiers. And local mercenaries. That's what happened. Obviously. Get the fuck in there. Get up the hill. Ooh. That's good. That's pretty good fucking ability there. Little Helions. They're spearmen. These are macemen. These are also heavy. Because they're like the cousin of the Lizalfo or something like that. Come over here. Where's the rest of my men? Where are you? There we go. Get over there. Put you two charge in. Go ahead. Fuck them up. Well, cool, go ahead and move down the hill. Dumbass. Charge? Get a little charge gun? No? Okay, that's cool too. Yeah, first blood! Yeah, get up the hill. Get ourselves some good, good fighting ground. Superior advantage over our cousins over here. These guys get in there. Oh, they're wavering. Interesting. Don't know why. Move them in there. Wish I had my fucking button. I love that button. The Helions are wavering. The Gears are steady. They're not scared of us. The Helions are! That's good. I mean, I want these guys to move in here. While the gates are open. I'll speed that up a little bit. It's just gonna be, you know, whatever. I want these guys to move here. So when anybody tries running. Ah! Well, they're all ready. We're in that battle. Save us some deaths. They all ran away. Sheikah wasn't strong enough to keep their will together. And they broke. Under the will of the Zora. The might of the rape train. Rape train wins again, boys. Fish, people, I don't know if you have sex. If you reproduce asexually. Probably don't, but we'll stop talking about that now. It's getting awkward. Nice swords. Pretty useless on top of a horse. Don't you think? So we took Sashay. Ah, fuck. Well, that's cool. They didn't attack the Prime. So I have plenty of time to move more troops in. Yeah, fucked up. Yeah, fucked up. Right, I guess I knew. It's okay. Eat his own. Yeah, fucking rivers or. We got rivers. Obviously. But I'm not seeing any. We have a lot of rivers, actually. So rivers or will be a problem. But they're not really a problem. More of a nuisance. Unless they get like established. Hopefully they establish themselves. Come on. Hopefully they establish themselves elsewhere. There we go. So they didn't attack us. They're attacking down south. And Hyrule. Good cousins. Good. Totally didn't plan that out. Totally didn't talk fish to them and convince them to help. Nah. Didn't happen. Didn't happen. I promise. Octo rather. Got soldiers. We got an army. Oh, fuck. I built you a happy thing. What more do you want? Might lose it. Fuck. Sunken City will be ours soon. Sashay! Eastern Lanayru. Greshaw Beaches. Well. Well. There's our capital. Yep. Lanayru, capital of Eru. A lot of Erus. There's Lanayru, there's Nayru, the goddess, and kinds of shit. Meager. Okay, so they do have some money. Make single payment. Give me $1,000. Ugh, I hate you so much. Now they won't even take jack shit. Trade rights. Oh, maybe they will. Talk lines here. For map information. Sure. I'll do that. Prevent you from trying to fucking rise against us again. I would much rather you not. You guys have your own little territory that we gave you, so enjoy it. See if I can go talk peace with the racists. Doubt it. But you never know. You never know. Kakariko. Then Avery like us, sounds good. We have some recruits. These guys are fucking cunts, okay? There's no other word for them. Like cunts. Most accurate word I can think of. Not worried about them. Knights are kind of tough. But dealable. Did I just fuck up? No, okay. Okay, we have enough here to prevent them from taking the capital. If I can actually move my fucking cursor. Can I? You gonna let me? Can I do what I want? I know there's movement there. I see the fucking dot. Okay, how do I take these off? A fucking tab. So I'm gonna press something. I don't wanna press and I'm gonna fuck everything up. What is it? There's gotta be a letter. Gotta be a fucking letter. J toggles that. H centers. Home. Nothing. Oh, that sucks. We're still making money. We're making more money now we own that city. There we go. Gotcha. Okay, these guys out here. Massive fucking power mages in the middle there. Who would I want to run out with? I'd rather control these guys. Simply because we have Octo Riders. I wonder if that would be enough. I want the fucking cunt open. Because they don't have much. I'm not too worried about them. They'll probably run away here by letting my army up. There are no promises. So they're better than my vanilla. 8 and 6. 8 and 6. We flipped. Guess we need more Blade Masters. But well, these guys can inspire them to fight better. Yeah. Don't move them there. I'm not going to attack them. I don't think I need to. I really don't. I'll use Moth in this area, but who cares anymore? They finally have an enemy to fight. And honestly, this bitch isn't going to do much. If we tried to move her. So what we're going to do is find our southern border here. With some watchtowers. We can watch who tries to fuck with us. Jerus. Alright, go around. Captain Renato. Renato. All Canada. All Canada. Okay, but we're not done. We're not done. No. We can make more. Right? Yeah. Pumping up there. Make soldiers everywhere we can. That just got upgraded. So, fuck nursing quarters. Need more infantry. So we'll build one of those. Top building. Zorongo. This bitch is chilling. Build that, and we'll build one of those. And this, we can only hope, doesn't fucking revolt. We got nothing to build. Nothing. I'm really pissed off. Alright, well. What can I do? Say anything else? No. Control save. Right, we're gonna save there. Well, let's see. It's in this turn. Let's see if the Helians decide to test the waters. Get it? Because we like water? Yeah. Oh, they do! What the fuck? Oh my fucking god. Wow. Well, tits. Well, they're not fucking around, so. But we don't have time for this episode. Alright. I'm gonna save this shit. Apparently they're stronger than us, which I can understand. But, yeah. Alright. Let's go!